subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
During the inauguration ceremony of National Museum of Indian Cinema in Mumbai, celebs mobbed the PM and took selfies with him. Bigwigs like Asha Bhosle, A.R. Rahman, Kapil Sharma, Bhushan Kumar, Ekta Kapoor shared pictures with the PM, but the most special selfie was shared by the hottie Kartik Aryan. Kartik Aryan took picture with PM's back along with Karan Johar and Imtiaz Ali. Aryan captioned the picture as, "Losers back fee with the Honorable PM." Soon after his tweet, PM replied and wrote, "Not losers, but rock stars. No selfie jab bhi met, but there will always be another occasion." Although this was not the only celebrity posted picture which the PM replied to, he replied to almost every picture. Take a look. Quite adorable from PM's part to oblige our celebs with these replies. Though it made us wonder if this much love is targeted to upcoming elections. NYOOOZ Desk.